My name is Joel, and I want to welcome you to Caleb's Country Store, a place like no other in New England, or for that matter, the entire U.S. of A. Let Caleb's take you back to a time when customer service wasn't a gimmick, but the way things were done. I should know, because I've been working here for over 55 years. Well, let's start our tour by taking a step back in time to the 60s, the 1860s, that is. In 1869, just after the Civil War, Mary Chesley Caleb mortgaged her family farm to open a general store in the front room of her house in Barrington, New Hampshire. Caleb's big store soon became the convenience store of its day, stocking everything from barrels of salt fish, smoked ham, molasses, farm supplies, work boots, penny candy, and even automobile tires. Five generations of Caleb's have helped make Caleb's Country Store a favorite spot for our neighbors, summer folk, and folks from afar. Welcome to Caleb's Country Store today. A lot has changed, but then again, a lot hasn't. Our pickle barrels are still here, same with the old-time penny candy, ginger snaps, molasses, local honey, New Hampshire maple syrup, and our famous snappy old cheeses. Besides the usual standbys, visitors today will find some new fangled things they call specialty foods, like mustards, pickled items, barbecue seasoning and sauces, and you know, gifty things, most produced right here in New England. Caleb's is also famous for our own brands, delicious jams, jellies, baking mixes, syrups, soup mixes, and such. One of Caleb's longtime favorites, of course, is our snappy old cheese. We sell tons of it. You might ask, where did that name come from? As the story goes, back in the 1890s, when Mary's son Austin was running the store, a couple of local fishermen came in and asked him for the strongest cheese he had. Austin went down cellar and found a couple of pieces of cheddar that had been forgotten behind the aging wheels. Austin gave them a wedge, and one of those fishermen declared, "That's snappy. Makes a man sit up and take notice." It's been snappy ever since. So where does Caleb's Country Store go from here? Well, with more than 150,000 customers a year passing through our doors and thousands more visiting our website, Caleb's is as popular as ever. So I guess the sky is the limit for the next 150 years. Stop by and pay us a visit. You'll be glad you did.